DJ Tommy Lee here with one of the best point guards in New York City, my man Erving Walker. What's going on, man?
Not much. I'm good. You?
I'm good. Now I heard you tearing the city down, man. You was up here yesterday at the Big Apple Classic. You did your thing. Wow. What did you do yesterday?
I finished with 20 points, 8 assists, just trying to get my teammates involved, be aggressive to score, and just have fun.
That's what's up. And what college you going to now?
Florida. I signed with the University of Florida.
Right, you like that warm weather and all of that stuff, right?
I mean, it's better than going through all this cold up here in New York, get away from the city. Great atmosphere down there, good coaching staff, so I just felt it was the right fit.
Right. So what other colleges that you looked at before you went to Florida?
I had schools like Illinois, Virginia Tech, Villanova, the locals, of course, St. John's, Seton Hall, Tennessee, Stanford, and a few other schools.
Oh, so they lost out. So Florida, you're going to go down there and do your thing.
Yeah, that was my fit for me. That was the right fit for me. I'm looking to come in and just help out the best way I can.
So, Irvin, if there's one pro player that you think that you idolize or pattern your game after, who would that be?
I would have to say the youngster, Chris Paul. I really like his game.
And why Chris Paul?
Just his style of play. I mean, he does it all. He gets teammates easy shots. He scores, plays D. I mean, he helped the New Orleans Hornets. They sucked before him, but they're winning now. So that's pretty much it.
That's what's up. Tommy Lee, Erving Walker, Game Over TV. Peace out.
My name is Erving Walker. I'm a senior at Christ the King, and this is Game Over TV.